we are. Start of the match.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Gerard Piqué starts with Rafael Varane in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Steven Nzonzi in the centre of the pitch. Kevin Gummi.
And here's the shot.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Good pass, getting it forward.
Joel Matti.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
He's got it away. Throw in here.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
The pass not completed, really. Now Alberto Moreno. Ivan Rakitic on the attack here.
Wagner Love.
Shoots! That's the breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar. But it's into the roof of the net, spectacular.
It is, and the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Here's Carrasco. Comes in strongly. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
It's looking good, this move.
And they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Wonderful chance!
Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. The decision is made by the referee, it is a penalty. And the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
And he scores from the spot.
Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike, that.
Restarting at 2-0.
Juan Ferran.
Strong challenge.
Piqué. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Steven Nzonzi.
They've got the ball back by that interception. And now Messi.
That's the way to win the ball back.
David Luiz.
little private game between the two of them.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Tackle here.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Ivan Rakitic. Kevin Gamero. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, he's got support here. It's marvellous play from Messi against the marker.
Oh, the Turans, they can get one back now.
Onto the attack now. Played on it.
Space for the shot. Terrific stop.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
David Luiz!
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Ivan Rakitic. Steven Nzonzi. Attacking well here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Juan Ferran. Ivan Rakitic. Turan. Steven Nzonzi. Attacking now. Good strong tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
The
ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
3 minutes added time.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That's cut out. And there goes the whistle for half. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Ivan Rakitic. Good football between these two. Nice passing. On the attack here. To get back in the game. Kevin Gamero! And the goal! Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Chance goes for the volley, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, and the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Steven Nzonzi. Kevin Gamero. Ivan Rakitic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
good position here.
And it's a shot now! What a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
4-1 is the scoreline. Felipe Luis. Here's Carrasco. Didn't want...
Free kick given by the ref.
Could be dangerous.
Very good stop here.
Wagner Love. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Steven Nzonzi. Lionel Messi. Good defending. Moreno. Was good progress with this attack. Steven Nzonzi. Ivan Rakitic. Shots on here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Gabriel Paulista. Wagner Love. It's a free kick, it's a foul by Rafael Varane.
It's all going wrong, isn't it, Alan? The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will have some strong words to say, I'm sure.
Won it back with an interception. Attacking now.
Great chance! Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle with extra men, but not this side. They've been cute and they've picked out those little pockets of space.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
5-1 the score, on we go. Felipe Luis. Ivan Rakitic. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits, they're not impressed.
A timely challenge. Ivan Rakitic. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Ivan Rakitic.
We could be in.
And shoots!
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you got to. Use the width of the pitch and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient, they waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
He's got his shot off now.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. It's their corner.
Shots up! got in the way.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
And here's the shot. Tries the through pass.
And now the shot!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Got the tackle in. Ivan Rakitic. Felipe Luis.
That's a great interception.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Wagner Love is the player offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Felipe Luis. Massive margin between these two teams, reflected on the scoreline. 6-1, the final score.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
And shoots! That's the breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win.
And he scores from the spot. Chance goes for the volley,
and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal.
Well, they're in a good position here,
and it's a shot now.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Attacking now.
Great chance!
Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle with extra men, but not this side. They've been cute and they've picked out those little pockets of space.
We could be in.
And shoots!
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch. and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment.